my travel packs. You can see them. It's my 120 pack. So now let's start the video. I got 2,000 views and more than 2,000. I'm getting close to 3,000 views on that thing, on that video, the Crazy Art Crayon review, but I cannot find my Crazy Art Crayons. So you're going to have to deal with Crayola Crayon reviews. So this is my Ultra Clean Washable 48 pack. So here are all the crayons. I actually mess with them, and sometimes I put missing crayons that I cannot find. And this is my 120 pack. It's got crayons all over it. This doesn't make any sense because one of the times I dropped all of them and they had to be like this. So that's why my pack is like this. I'll go get my other crayons. I'll be back. So I have another 120 pack, but it's different and it has the crayons all sorted. The ones are out of the boxes, so that doesn't look right. And I have a pack of Crayola markers. If you ever use them to make your favorite logos, I actually made Swifty Pictures logo with them, like Eclipse. If you turn it around, it'll look like it's Swifty Pictures. I'll go show you the other Eclipse if I can find it. Oh, I found it. Look at this type of Eclipse. It's almost like it's weird. It has stem stuff. But this Spiffy never got them. This thing doesn't have these white spots, but look on camera. It has every white spot. Looks like I didn't color it all. That's so weird. I colored it all. See this one. This ain't colored in yellow. This one is. I actually made this from school, and I do not have a pencil. So look at these markers. They're all different colors, but they are the wrong way. Now let's look at a closer look of my Ultra Clean Washable 48 pack of Crayola crayons. You can see them. Some of it has, I don't know what that's called. Let's take a closer look to my other Spiffies and random bases. And I actually made new logos, which is called Sesame Workshop and Shadow for Ducks. Spiffy Pictures. Big Spiffy Pictures. And that's all for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. And like this video. And comment. So, anyways, bye!